Every year on the 19th of August, we celebrate World Humanitarian Day by paying tribute to the thousands of humanitarian workers who provide assistance and protection to the people who need it the most around the world. This is a particularly poignant day for those of us who are working in Yemen. Yemen is the worst humanitarian crisis in the world. 22 million innocent Yemenis depend upon humanitarian workers to provide the assistance and protection that they are entitled to and need. Children traveling on a school bus are not a target. Families trying to buy food and the commodities that they need in a market are not a target. Health workers vaccinating people against cholera are not a target. Hospitals are not a target. Schools are not a target. Water treatment plants are not a target. Humanitarian workers are not and never should be a target.